Hey guys, Nara here with a review on an amazing alternative for iTunes. It's called iTools and it's available for free. I'm gonna put the link down below in the description for the website, so be sure to download it. Now basically with iTools you can do pretty much anything you guys want and see pretty much any information you guys have on your phone, on your computer. So first of all, once you launch iTools, you guys will see some information about your device over here, the type of the iDevice you have, if it's jailbreaked or not, and some more information over here. Now in the left corner of the screen we got a few tabs, so in this video we're gonna just go ahead and go all over the tabs in this, see what we can do with each tab. So the first tab is the applications tab. Now here you can see all the applications that you installed on your iDevice and the applications that you have to update. The next tab is the media tab. Here you can see all the media you guys have, like the music, the videos, the ringtones that you guys installed on your device. Now what's cool is that you can direct from your desktop into iTools any song or any video you guys want, and it will convert it automatically to your iPhone. So it's a really cool, and I'm used just iTools to convert songs to my iPhone. But the next tab is the photos tab. On this tab you basically can see all your pictures that you have on your phone, and you can convert the pictures from your iPhone to your computer by simply drag them just like so to your desktop or to any place on your computer. And the same way, if you guys want to convert pictures to your iPhone, so it's really useful. Now the next tab is the iBooks tab. Basically in order to use it you need to have iBooks. I don't really have this application and I don't really know how to use it, but I guess that it just show you guys all the books that you guys installed on your device. Now the next tab is the storage tab. Now I also don't really know what this tab is for, so I don't really use it, so we're just gonna move into the next tab, which is the information tab. Now on this tab is actually pretty cool. You can see all the contacts, all your messages, all your notes, all your call history on your computer. This is a really cool thing. It's also really useful, and I think iTools, it's the only program which provide this information on your computer, so it's definitely really cool to see all the messages and everything on your computer. Now the next tab is the desktop tab. Basically here you can see basically your springboard, and you can make some changes. You can move the icons, you can create folders, and add pages. Now at the top here we have two options. We have the icons option, and this is what I just showed you guys, and then you have the live desktop option. Now basically on the live desktop option you can see a live view of your iPhone on your computer screen just like so. Now basically if you guys want to create a video for YouTube and you want to record your iPhone so you can use iTools, you simply tap on this red button over here and it's gonna just record everything you guys do on your iPhone. You also can get a picture of it, so it's a really cool thing. I really like this feature. Now the next tab is the file system tab. Basically here you guys can see all your file systems, and you can remove and you can replace the files system, so if you guys know how to use it, so it's definitely really useful thing. Now the last tab over here is the advanced tab. Here you just have some more options like open SSH, cleanup, system logs, and some more options over here. Now the last thing is the tools, which appear right here at the top. Here you have got again some more options. You can make a ringtone, you can create a backup. So overall it's a really cool program. You can do in this program so many things and see so many things in just one program. So I do recommend to download it, guys. You can do with this so many things, and it's also available for free, and it's great replacement for iTunes. You don't need to sync your device every time or things like that, so it's just works so good, and I highly recommend about it. So thank you so much for watching, and I will catch you guys on my next video. Peace.